Most of the intelligence community doesn't believe he exists. The ones that do call him the Winter Soldier.